shit happens. Help is here. Ha 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 ha. Distance and line, everything good, not my shit. Alright, feel good.
Counterboard process now. The process is called counterboard, where we bring back the liner to a protrusion height. Back to standard. For a good performance. Without that, the engine will blow and overheat. Compression lose all of that. So now we're going to bring back the piece, the liner, to a protrusion height. Recommended.
Okay, thank you very much. I leave you alone.
Perfect, sir.
Say, baby girl. So all our parts now. Time for offload this load, yeah? You see me? Yeah, see it there? So, my truck in the shop. So, I overheat and I give me some smoke. So, I feel like I rent a truck from the company, you see me? But, yeah, go pop off the load, yeah, fight, you know, you see me? Yeah, man, catch you back in about 5 minutes. 10 minutes, half an hour. Alright. Okay, so these are the not so fun part. Watch out. For that. Ice. See that? Minus 15 degrees. Celsius. See that? record of time. Right? Drywall. Basically, you drive up under that. It's your tarp. Then let them down. On top of that. Yeah. See that? Tarp in process. Strapping done. That nice and tuck. Have that. Road a taken. Have that. Fuel up, you see me? Yes, some fuel, some fuel. Montreal, Montreal. When you pass your yard and now go home till the next week. Yep. Herein. Herein, brother. Toronto, Toronto, and traffic, yo. When can you come to Toronto and some idiot not crash and kill themselves somewhere? Why? It's a sad story down here, sir. always full of traffic. Always. No matter what time you reach ya, traffic, somebody crash. Yeah, beer smoke. Father got up there, born a spliff. Yeah, man, I blaze out a spliff. No fog, beer smoke. Be careful where you're running a vehicle. Road set away. Be a freezing rain and fall star. Yeah. No, we are up on these streets, you know. It's a straight bush. You know? That. Storm night, yo. Place ramsack. Everything white. Night time, truck stop. You see me? Bedtime, you know. See that? Watch out. Inches of snow we wake up to. After 2 days of rain, temperature drop, and then snowstorm. Yep, not a good look at all. Days like this, me am look for the little dark spot in the road and drive on it. Because everything white. You hear my friend, everything is white. You got to be extra careful. Or else, you know, Bush and you will be good friends. So take your little time and be careful. You see some of those assholes rushing coming? I surely will pass them when they pass me in the gutter. Yes, in the gutter. That traffic stop on the highway. Stop. Jaja. I'm gonna step on this now, man, in the Rasta. Rasta man, wanna go about where them are going on style. And I tell you, there's some idiot always step on the road who wanna play Superman. And end up in the ditch. Ditch. Same thing me I talked about earlier. Boy, oh boy. Mash up man day now. See that? Ditch me now, you know. See the traffic stopping and a clatter come. I run off in a ditch. Let me say, I know some waste man of a super trucker. I feel like say them a superman. Is it me? Them are the best and the biggest driver in the world. Cause this. Three blouse and skirt truck running at each other up here road. Yep. See that? Is that wheel that?
Yep, that wheel that.
Down the road, them straight and not pretty at all. Yeah, careful. Is it that? Road condition after a winter storm. And then you see the temperature, minus 10. See that? See that? Idiot fly past me. Me know I know. Come on. Yeah man, always some idiot. Just fly past me. Freaking idiot then. Watch. Yeah? Watch idiot. Watch it. Look on the condition of everyone. And look watch it. Look how close him past people. Look on the condition of everyone and watch it. You can't even see nothing. That's it. Eh? You can't even see nothing. Why God go with them? Come in and go. We now go. And them are over there, so I go spend the rest of the weekend.
See that?
Reach the destination for delivery. Dear ice. 200 pounds of snow. This is winter driving in Canada. Is it?